like playing in a band like this? We don't see this anywhere else, I don't think. You might see
me. Well, yeah, it's unique. It's no one else has it, so... I guess it's really cool. Yeah, being the only band in America.
Like, not, there's not many places where you can get high school guys and later and ladies to dress up like this. So.
And how did, what about the music? Do you have a passion for the music playing in it?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, it's really easy to get into because like the beat and tempos.
And sway.
Yeah.
Jungle. Yeah.
How many of you are German as a background?
A fair amount. Probably most of us.
So does it, I mean, high school band is cool because you learn music and music is so powerful in terms of our how it affects your lives. But what does it feel like playing your cultural music as well? I mean, does it give you a better connection to your heritage to play in a band like this?
I think so.
I think it gives a really good opportunity to explore our roots. I think it gives a really good opportunity to explore our roots. Because most of Milwaukee is also German.
Yeah.
And it helps me connect to my grandparents a lot because they're very German and listen to a lot of German music all the time.
So they probably love coming to watch you play.
They do.
How many of you have family in Germany, or is everybody here?
I have some family. Yeah, my family actually emigrated, I think, from Germany to here. In like the 20s, and I started the Joe company in Sheboygan, Wisconsin. And I'm like $10, so it's like a huge story of them coming out of
Germany. Work hard.
Yeah.
Do well.
Work hard, play hard.
You guys are a great way of looking at play hard.
Yeah.
It's fun.
How much do you travel? This is probably the furthest.
We stayed fair last year.
Thank you all so much.
Thank you.